Okay, hello everyone. Hello everyone. Today is part second from my video Saint Valentine's Day on September. And today I will show you how you will make another decorative hat on, how you see, magazine page tubes, but you also will use some newspaper and made tubes. So you will also need some hot glue. So my hot glue is ready. Okay, so the first what you will made from this tube, just this. Ordinary tubes is round, but you will made it, I don't know how call this, but and after each tubes you will need just made like this, that you will better made circle. And started made the circle. Made one and put little glue on this part and just glue it together, so you have one circle. You take another tubes made like this and glue these tubes on this circle. And glue this piece on your circle, and you will take another tubes and make like this and glue on your circle. And glue this part together from circle. So you will have one circle. To make hat, you will need made two circle like this. So I will make another circle. I started roll it on the wooden how call this, I don't know, but if you have something else you will use to roll it your circle. circle. Glue on the base. Take another tubes and glue together to your circle. And set this glue on your circle and roll it. So on this way you will have two circles. So now you will need from this circle made something like petal of flowers or something like leaves. So you will push one corner, you will see. Like this. So we have this one. It's actually how you understand quilling technique. And you will need now push this circle something like this. Okay, we have two piece of our hat, and now you will need glue this two hat together. So you will put little glue and glue this like together like this. Okay, so now you will need another tubes. Glue on this part, one part. And now you will need glue these tubes around your hat. So you will need glue stick. How you will see this. And made corner on this part and glue around your form. My stick pin is short, so it's not very good. Like this. And connect, you will see, this piece to this part. So you will make form this piece. You will don't need, so just cut. Thank you. you want. So you will make form like hat. Okay. Now you will need take another tubes and glue this one corner, but not on the center. Not on the center, but on this part. This part, and not glue. How? Not glue this piece on your part, but you will make something like loop. Something like this. You see? So you glue this piece on this part. And you will make loop. This piece you don't need, so you cut. And you will take another tubes and made something like this from this part. Made loop and glue on this corner. And cut, not need piece. Okay, now you will have something like this. So you continue made hat, but now you will need this your piece on this part, not on center, just on this part. And continue glue on this now I will show you maybe only on one size which I will make, because it's time and your time and my time. But if you will make this hat, you will make on one size and on second size. I will show you only on one size. And maybe on Sunday I will show you I will make the sad video and show you how I decorate my this two hat and how it look. So this third piece you will glue not on the start previous piece, but how you see like this. And this path, this piece you will glue on this. You don't see, kurde, on this part. So not on the finish hat. Next. Next, you will glue on this when you glue previous hat on this, and just glue together. But this piece you will glue not on the previous finish, but on longer. So on this. Is you will need sometimes to make this hat, but because it's slightly long, but is I tell you, is really a fun project you will make. So now I don't finish now. You will make more that this part, this part will be like this. Biggest, okay? So I just show you another. So now if you made this part, you will glue another tubes and made next loop. Okay, just make this glue another. And make next loop like this. You will see. And you will continue made on this loop like you will made on this path. So then you will have some decorative hat, and you will use this hat on how decorate on Valentine's Day also. Also, you will use like decorate on your home. Also, you will use like decorate on, for example, Christmas tree. If you glue something like this wooden piece, you will put your hat on window, so you will make this hat how to many decoration. How I tell on that my previous hat what I made is just different using. So I will I tell you, I will continue made this hat, and on Sunday on the set part this series I will show you how I decorate my hat. and you will see. So now is all. To the next video. Bye.